While we owe a great debt of gratitude to the to MI5 and the security services, would the noble the minister agree that that in itself does little, their work does little to tackle the causes of terrorism, the causes of extremism? And would the minister agree that cause lies in the use and the misuse of outdated religious texts to incite impressionable youngsters to commit outrages?
Yeah.